Next, you're going to want to walk your foot up in front of your knee and out to the side. Roll your foot onto the pinky toe side as you open up your hip and come down to either your hands or your forearms, whatever is more comfortable. It is very important to make sure that your foot is in front of your knee and not behind it. You should feel this in your outer hip. Moving on to pigeon, bring your front foot perpendicular to your back leg in front of you. Make sure that your whole shin, ankle to knee, is resting on the ground. Try not to shift your weight left or right. Use your hands to make sure that the stretch isn't too much. If possible, relax your pigeon so that you can grab your foot that is extended behind you for a quad stretch. Keep your chest upright as you reach behind you. No need to overstretch. Slowly make your way out of the stretch and repeat the same moves on the other side.